A lot of activity overnight.
Yes, this 15-year-old boy is recovering after being shot in Hunting Park. It happened around 10 o'clock last night at Broad and Hunting Park. Police say the teen is in stable condition this morning, and so far, no arrests.